Lucky like a motherfucker most my life. Shitting out Shamrocks. Redlining, living like I'm supposed to die. Get out my head.
Hella BB's bang.
Lucky like a motherfucker, throw the dice. Homie, get your roll on. Headlining haters, I'm supposed to shine. Get out my way. They say I did it for the money, but I did it for the rap. Getting shitty on the mic to keep my city on the map. They speaking like they know the kid, they don't know the half. This record here's for everyone that stabbed me in my past. I'm back, bitch, it is drastic. Go get your average ass kicked. Snap and drop bombs to my casket. Fall till then, MCs get hauled off. Banging with that heroin flow, just let them gnaw it off. I'm sick of all your fake flows and fake clothes, your fake foes. They can't hate who they ain't know. So step up out the way, little buddy, your fake shows. This case closed, blame the fake jewels and gay pose. I keep it real, most these rappers are straight hoes. So why they out here taking dick, I chase goals. And know that when he own a song and talk about his bankrolls, he wouldn't be rich if he converted it to pesos. Lucky like a motherfucker most of my life. Shitting out Shamrocks. Redlining, living like I'm supposed to die. Get out my head. Lucky like a motherfucker, throw the dice. Homie, get your roll on. Headlining haters, I'm supposed to shine. Get out my way. Yeah, I'm redlining, living life to the limit. I'ma go in wholehearted till a knife end up in it. Independent hand, pen a mic up in it. No, I never sold my soul or gave my life to a gimmick. Writing it, winning, being me, that's a given. Enemies wanna see me in the streets, but I'm grinning. And I'm laughing from the passenger side because I'm driven. When I'm laughing and I'm passing them by, they just get livid. My flow's simply ridiculous. Bitches ain't got enough pixels to picture this. Me, I'm overseas with my Clover G's and Flip. He oversees La Familia's needs. We all hungry, then we all eat. Lips some raw beats, leave my competition all starving. Yo, this is hardly hard for me. See, I've been harboring these flows till these hoes get off of me. Lucky like a motherfucker most of my life. Shitting out Shamrocks. Redlining, living like I'm supposed to die. Get out my head. Lucky like a motherfucker, throw the dice. Homie, get your roll on. Headlining haters, I'm supposed to shine. Get out my way.
These rappers wearing mini skirts, they tryna catwalk. I'm back, man, don't get backhanded for all that back talk. Sayonara, I like to borrow your chick today. She thinking Papa those, bitch, you getting Chick-fil-A. Tell Dre put me on Aftermath and he could run us out. I sold half a million mixtapes in Texas, nigga, no doubt. Man, I just came to shake shit up like Freddie Roach. I had some N.O. niggas with me at my house when the levees broke. I'm a wizard with this rhyming, don't you chime in when I'm talking. Cause these Kel-Tec bullets quick to put you in a coffin. I'm a part-time rapper and a full-time trapper. It ain't shit you can say to us, we cook the yay and weigh it up. In Hong Kong, they treat me like a rap guard. I got shooters on deck, man, fuck a bodyguard. Man, all my pints got seals like they notarized. Why you contest my dunk?
You just got posterized.
Texas has been fodder for a couple of pretty impressive posterizations by North Carolina.
Julian Lewis.
How can you go two for like, my wife can score more than two buckets on 11 shots because I know my wife will at least shot fake one time. But those guys aren't listening. They're uncoachable right now. I got a bunch of mama's boys right now, and we just won't buck up and bow our necks, and we got to get through that. I'm tired of coaching a guy and having him roll his eyes or put his head down or feel sorry for himself. I'm tired of that. I mean, this is big time. You know, people lose their jobs. You know, they don't put their head down. They go get another job. You saw how we turned the ball over. We made three turnovers tonight where we just came down and threw them the ball. I swear I thought one time that one of our players said Merry Christmas. I thought it was a gift. I thought they signed a package over. What I got to get to the point is that every time they don't do something what we want to do in practice, we just put them on the treadmill or push-ups. We've done that a little bit, but we'll just be more consistent with it. To me, when you've got a young team, it's a lot like house training a puppy dog. You know what? When the dog does something wrong, bad dog. Well, you know, I'm not going to hit him. I'm not going to swat him, but bad dog, get on the treadmill. Well, there was a sniper in the gym. Didn't you see that? I mean, we had guys falling down. I mean, we had a guy snipered at half court. Two guys snipered at half court. It was unbelievable. I thought Navy SEAL Team 6 was out there. I mean, our guys were coming across it. I mean, just nobody around them and just fell down on the ground. How does that happen? And we had a saying at Kansas, sniper. I mean, so I don't know what happened.